Mojo Jojo all right.
Yes, he's certainly outdone himself this time.
Here he comes! Hold your ground!
Boy, this situation would be much more menacing if it were actually me in there. Wouldn't it?
Mojo Jojo!
Back up, wait!
Take this, and that, and some of this, and one of those!
If Mojo Jojo is here, then he can't possibly be the one destroying Townsville.
Then who is in the Robo Jojo?
Why don't you see for yourself? Communicate is much different. I do not reiterate, repeat, reinstate the same thing over and over again. I am clear, concise, to the point.
Take this, and that, and some of this, and one of those.
What kind of evil have you bestowed upon our sister?
You've got to be kidding. I'm wet. I'm naked. Your sister is wearing my clothes. And this is all part of some evil plot to rule the world as a soggy chimp in my birthday suit.
Buttercup, I don't think Mojo's behind this one. That bonk to Bubbles' head must have led her to believe that she is Mojo Jojo.
No, really, do you think?
I'm not Bubbles. Bubbles is not my name. For the name Bubbles is not the correct name to address me by, because it is not my name. If you were to address me by the name Mojo Jojo, that would be correct. For my name is Mojo Jojo, and I will only be addressed by that name, which is Mojo Jojo. And furthermore, it is not we who will rule the world. It is I being Mojo Jojo, who is not Bubbles, shall rule this world alone, which is to say, without anybody else. And without anybody else shall I rule this world. And when this world is ruled by only one person, not a collective group, that one person who shall be ruling the world will be